Hello, guys. Yeah, I picked that overtaking a lapped car. And that was a heavy race, man, but yeah, I spun a few times, I made a few mistakes, and I thought that was that, but I managed to rescue it to six, so yeah, pretty good driving, I think, from me. Hope you enjoyed the show, viewers. Play more. Hello, Blue Flag. Hello, Riniax. Hello, Araxin. Hello, Appy. Hello, Boone. Hello, everyone else. Big up the lurkers. Yeah, you guys on about I'm using skid recovery. Drive with skid recovery force on. Don't drive with skid recovery force. It's fake grip. Should definitely learn without it. Yeah, well, you'll definitely end up better at the game. Fair play, if you're a total noob, then try it, but I wouldn't bother, I'd just drive it, I'd just use all the other aids, like the driving line, traction control. Don't use traction control, I'd use ASM, what is it, stability management or something. Yeah, this is a new Super Mario on a Nintendo Wii U. Wii Z. What do you think of Nintendo Wii Z? Heavy race anyway, I'm really hungry and I need a piss as well. I'm definitely going to go for a piss. I'm just going to roll a cigarette. Chat to you guys for a bit, then that's me out. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching. Whoever's watching. It was a hardcore race. I've got to take these dogs out for a walk in a bit, so I'd stick around. I was just going to say I'd play more, but I can't. I've got to walk these dogs. They've just been chilling on my bed. They behaved like. Pick them out again and get a bit more, like, tired. Yeah, shuffle races, so you guys can join in on like 500 PP road cars and race cars and whatnot. But you know I love this Formula One car so much, I could drive it all the time. And I do. What am I having for dinner tonight? I don't know, probably some tinned Irish stew. Quite nice actually. Yeah, I saw you chatting away, happy about that. Just for the record, viewers, I'm not using any aids on this car. Every single aid is banned. All you got to do is add full downforce, change the differential to 5-5-5, and then stiffen your suspension springs to 20. And it depends what kind you're using, like add camber. You add 2.5 at the front if it's the F7, and like 4.5 at the front if it's the F10. But yeah, I'd have to tell you in detail how to take the cars and I don't know what kind of setup you're using. Are you using full downforce, you two? Yeah, I've pretty much every single car me. Yeah, Boone, you should definitely put full downforce. Hey up, doggies. Hey up. Oh, hello. Hello, you. Take you out in about 15 minutes here. Yeah, we should definitely do some racing in really, really, like 59 horsepower cars. A Ford Ka. All the shitty premiums. Like, because they're always available, the premiums. There's no excuse to say, no, I haven't got the car, just buy it for like 20 grand. Might as well watch a bit of the replay, and then I'm off. Yeah, what was that Robin doing? Who saw it on lap 19 when I lapped him and then he tried to unlap himself and he fucking took me off the track, didn't he? Oh, I didn't even save the fucking replay. Oh dear, oh dear. Well, I just fucked myself up there. Well, while we're here, I might as well show you my setup for the F10. And then you guys can copy it if you're still driving it at the moment. Yeah, I'm going to smoke this roll up and then I'm out for the night. Hope you enjoyed the show. Alright, no, never mind. I'll show you anyway. Fuck me. How long does this game take to load? Right, well, first of all, this is a must, an absolute must. Need full downforce. Obviously, I was using the stock setup tonight, so I haven't got the car set up, so let's set it up how I usually would have, and then I tweak it for individual tracks. We'll leave the gearbox for now. And what you do with the drive terrain, move everything to 5. And then with the suspension, you do this, stiffen the springs to 20. And then camber, 4.5. 2.5. I obviously change it a little bit for every track, so it's not certain. Then toe angle, just move the sliders, 5. towards the right, both ends. Then that's pretty much the setup. Oh yeah, Final Sector, I were quite good in Final Sector, I thought. Let's see if there's any used cars for sale that I haven't got. But if there is, I shall buy them. By the way guys, how was the stream tonight? Was it running smooth? Was it not running smooth? What was it like? You need to let me know. Mitsubishi I-Concept. One very good, one little bit of lag, one laggy. Yeah, so he says, is anyone else lagging or accent? But obviously I couldn't respond because I was in the middle of a race. Fuck me, that's hideous. No, I don't want to use this car now. Well, this is something bad that my brother's moved out of his house, right? So basically I've got all of his shit that are in his bedroom, in his house, in my house, right? And then I've got these driving test DVDs, but I've tried to install them on my casting PC so I could play them as a PC game, but Windows 7 wouldn't have none of it. So imagine that as a broadcast. Driving test, practical, theory, and then you examine all sorts. Let's see if there's any other used cars for sale I haven't got. I also found out, right, I got UK Truck Simulator, and I found out, yeah, you can play the game with your steering wheel. Awesome. I never played it because I had to play it with a joypad and I didn't like it. I might stream that one day, you know, UK Truck Simulator. Let's go trucking. Oh, do you happy? Yeah, there's a few streamers showing that. I've noticed some. Let's see what cars are in the OCD, and then I'm getting off. Will people actually watch though? There's no music around, so I'll have to get some kind of radio station. I don't really download music, so all the streamers that play music, they obviously download it or buy it, don't they? But I don't really do either. If I buy music, it's always physical. Quite a nice car. Farm sim, awesome. Yeah, it's just a bunch of lotuses. I don't really want any of these. Right, that is it. Stream is over for tonight, viewers. But I must say thank you all again for watching and hanging out and watching the race. I hope you enjoyed it. I probably won't stream tomorrow, but we'll see, because I've got another race tomorrow around Twin Wing Motegi. This is in tuned setup car, so I can put any setup I like. I probably won't do that well, to be fair, but oh well. Right, I'm off anyway. Happy second birthday, Gran Turismo 5. Came out 2 years ago today, 24th of November 2010. That's what the date is today, 24th of November. Yeah, hopefully it rains. Hopefully it's going to be a good F1 race tomorrow as well. Shall be watching that, definitely. If it rains, Alonso could win the title. It's going to be a tense situation, a tense race. King Lewis might win the race as well. And I hope he does. But we'll see about that, won't we? Right, I'm off anyway. Thanks again for watching. Good night. And God bless. And remember, 11p noodles will save the world.